So good morning to all of you. And as you can see, today I am taking your class from school. Hai na? Very cold weather is today. And same with us, हम लोगों को feeling वैसे ही आ रही है, ठंड लग रही है. But just because this is our job, we have to be at our place. So I'm here to take your class. And in continuation of the chapter which we have done the previous class, not yesterday actually. That is on, I think it's on Friday. I have given you the question answers of the case of copied question paper. And today I have to begin the writing skill. And if I am not wrong, the writing section is having two questions. One is a letter and the second one is a notice. Am I correct? Anyone? Tanvi, unmute करो अपने आप को.
Yes, ma'am.
Who said Ashriya? Who answered? It's Achil. किसने answer किया अभी?
Ma'am, Prabhat Ranjan.
Prabhat. Okay. Now mute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Tanvi, can you read the writing sections question number one? For me, so that I can just give you the answers.
Okay, ma'am. Imagine yourself throwing a request. Write a letter to the education officer informing him about your decision of not taking the scholarship paper.
Can you just tell me why Gilchrist have taken that decision? Why he was feeling regret upon his deed?
Ma'am, because he copied the question papers in the absence of Mr. Soames, and now he is repenting as when he is setting on the right path. So now he takes the decision of not taking the exam.
Okay. Can I have some lines from Jivika also? Jivika?
Yes, ma'am.
What should be your, according to you, why this happens? Why Gilchrist have taken the decision of not giving the exam?
Ma'am, because Bannister set him on the right path after he has copied the question papers.
That's Tanvi, I'm not asking from you, I'm asking to Jivika. Jivika, what should be your answer? Anyways, ठीक है. Whatever Tanvi has explained, that's very nice of her. Yes, exactly this happens. This happened, that means when Gilchrist realized his mistake, when Bannister explained him that whatever he has done is wrong, and he has to do some rectification of his deeds. So he decided that if he is going to appear in the examination, it will be little bit injustice toward the students, those who have prepared for the scholarship examination, honestly. So I'm not going to give the examination. So he decided and he did. So, but through a letter. One more time, it's Adivya Raj, beta, please ek bar mere liye aap question padho so that I can start writing.
Adivya, yes, ma'am.
Please read.
Ma'am, life skills. You have found a pen drive of one of your class teachers.
No, it has a question. I'm asking the question of writing skill, the letter.
Okay, ma'am. Imagine yourself to be Gilchrist. Write a letter to the education officer informing him about the decision of not taking the scholarship paper.
So let me inform it is boys and girls that some annotations used to appear on the screen when I used to share your screen. And it's very clear, your names are clear on the screen. So don't do that. If I will find one more annotation on the screen from your side, then definitely you are not going to attend the class right now. So keep these things in your mind. जो unnecessary mobile screens को touch करके lines appear करते हैं मत करिए. Otherwise, you have to leave the class. You are not a student of nursery that everything should be done, है ना? Through the teacher, you have to understand your responsibilities as well. See, Lokesh, आपको अगर class नहीं करना Lokesh, तो आप जाओ. I am not interested. Lokesh, I should just remove you. Why shouldn't I remove you? मैं भी remove करूंगी आपको. One more thing. एक तो सबके सब video बंद करके बैठे हुए हो. What is this boy Lokesh? Idiot. Lokesh, can you just remove these lines from the screen? What the hell this boy is? Lokesh, now that's all for today's class, है ना? That's all for your class. आज आपका class हो गया. Okay, so what we have to do, we have to write down the letter to education officer. So this should be in a proper format. Everyone, please keep your mic off. Just keep it on mute mode. जैसे वीडियो बंद करके बैठे हो वैसे ही ऑडियो भी बंद करके बैठो. Not interested in listening your house.
Excuse me, ma'am.
What?
Ma'am, when I am turning my video on, ma'am, it is saying that you can't start your video because the host has disabled it.
I am disabled you. Okay, let me see the security.
Ma'am, I don't.
One second.
Ma'am, that I don't remember.
Now just see, are you able?
Yes, ma'am.
Now you are able.
Yes, ma'am.
Some of the students are okay. So that was from my side. Okay. See, I have got an option of start video. So I thought that is for me. I clicked on, and this happens to you. So, as you know. Then we used to write a letter. From where we start? We start from the address and then date. And so you should write like this. I'm writing. You can have your own address. And here you have to write the sender's address. You can have your own address. So if I'm writing here, because I'm writing it from Pagal. Right now, see, you have to write your address. That's your choice, है ना? That. Pagal Patna. Now today's date, and a date is up to you. When you, if you suppose you are going to have it in your exams, you can write your date of examination. So in second line, you have to write the date. Suppose if today is 17th Jan. Now keep a distance and then write. The education officer. The education officer Patna. Subject. Why you are writing this letter? Because official personality hai, so this is a formal letter. Okay, formal letter hai. Subject. Regarding. Regarding scholarship exam. See, इसी फॉर्मेट में ही लिखेंगे बच्चों, आगे पीछे टेढ़ा मेढ़ा नहीं. मेक श्योर कि ये एक ही लाइन पे हो. तो जस्ट इसको आइडिया लेने के लिए आप क्या करते हो, आप Can I request everyone to keep your mics off, please? Keep your mic on mute. So now, respected sir, respected sir. Through this letter of mine, I would like to inform. I would like to inform you that due to some unavoidable reason, I won't be able, to appear for scholarship. Scholarship exam. See, just because it is a formal letter, it is not necessary that should be, the reasons must be mentioned clearly. है ना बहुत दादी अम्मा का कहानी नहीं करना. We are not having an informal letter. Informal letters क्या होते हैं, जहाँ आप अपने friends को अपने parents से बात कर रहे हो, उनको उनको लिख रहे हो, है ना. But this is an official letter. यहाँ हमारा जो language होगा वो बहुत ही restricted, up to the mark, है ना. जो बात बोलनी है बस वही लिखते हैं हम लोग, ठीक है. सो इसमें हम लोग जरूरत नहीं ज्यादा कुछ लिखने का. तो थ्रू दिस लेटर ऑफ माइन आई वुड लाइक टू इन्फॉर्म यू दैट ड्यू टू सम अनअवॉइडेबल रीजन आई वोंट बी एबल टू अपीयर फॉर द स्कॉलरशिप एग्जाम. दैट्स इट, खत्म. योर फुल स्टॉप ओवर हियर एंड देन शिफ्ट इट नेक्स्ट. दैट विल बी थैंकिंग यू. थैंकिंग यू. अच्छा ये देखो बच्चों, थोड़ा सा स्पेस जरूर है ना, आपका तो कॉपी में ही आएगा, है ना. स्कॉलरशिप एग्जाम के बाद नेक्स्ट लाइन में तो आपका तो ऑब्वियस ही आ जाएगा, यहाँ नहीं इतना नहीं कर पा रही. थैंकिंग यू. नाउ अगेन शिफ्ट योर्स फेथफुली या योर्स सिंसियरली, ठीक है. योर्स yours faithfully, yours faithfully, because you have to imagine yourself as Gilchrist, so you are not going to write your name here. You are Gilchrist, so write down Gilchrist. Yours faithfully, yours sincerely, both can be written over here. चाहे आप फेथफुली लिखो या आप सिंसियरली लिखो, ठीक है. योर्स फेथफुली ऑफ गिलक्रिस्ट. नो, नन ऑफ यू विल राइट द नेम ऑफ योर्स. अपना नाम नहीं लिखेंगे यहाँ. दैट्स इट. फिनिश्ड. Finished? Everyone, give me a thumbs up if you have finished, so that I can start the next one in the notice writing. Shuru karu. On my screen right now, I'm having Shristi Singh, Kumar Abhinav, Ritu Raj, Trisha Pathak, Anchit, Bhavya, Yuvraj. अगर आप सबका हो गया तो मैं मिटा दूं, इसको हटा दूं. अंचित फिनिश्ड, गिव मी अ थम्स अप. अंचित, प्रीशा वीडियो फिर बंद. आलिया फिनिश्ड. लिख लिया आलिया? हैव यू रिटन? ओके, तो आई सपोज कि सबका हो गया, सो आई एम गोइंग टू रिमूव इट नाउ. जिनका नहीं हुआ है वो लोग वीडियो निकालेंगे और वीडियो से देख के लिखेंगे. सो नाउ द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हु इज गोइंग टू रीड फॉर मी? तनुष्का, रीड इट फॉर मी. द सेकंड क्वेश्चन ऑफ राइटिंग स्किल, जस्ट रीड इट फॉर मी.
यस मैम. यू आर द एजुकेशनल ऑफिसर ऑफ एबीसी University. It has been brought to your notice that the scholarship paper has been leaked. Write a notice informing all the students about the cancellation of the paper.
So here, as an education officer, I have to, the matter is bring in my notice. So now what we are, I have to do, I am just publishing a notice for everyone that the scholarship examination is going to be cancelled for some time, some duration. So, as everyone, Achal, sit down. Achal, sit down. So as a, see, I don't know whether you knows or not. I have no idea. So, but just listen me carefully. So whenever you are writing a notice, it should, actually what happens, every writing format used to follow a particular format. Writing skills used to follow a format, है ना? So just like that, notice writing also used to written in a proper format. In which, see, सबसे basic चीज याद रखना है आपको कि notice should always inside a box. Whenever you are writing a notice, that must be kept inside a box. Now, at the above, the सबसे ऊपर, है ना? अच्छा मैं जो बोर्ड पर लिखा हुआ वो उल्टा दिख रहा है या सीधा दिख रहा है तुम्हें? बोर्ड दिख रहा है सबको? स्कूल का बोर्ड दिख रहा है? कोई एक जन अनम्यूट हो जाओ. अलिविया आप बताओ, जो बोर्ड पे दिख रहा है, जो आप बोर्ड पे दिख रहा है वो उल्टा दिख रहा है या सीधा दिख रहा है?
मैम सीधा दिख रहा.
आपको सीधा दिख रहा है, मुझे मेरे स्क्रीन में वो उल्टा दिख रहा है. एनीवेज आपको सीधा दिख रहा है, तो दैट्स सो स्वीट ऑफ यू. जस्ट लुक एट हियर फील द बोर्ड एक्चुअली व्हेनेवर वी यूज टू राइट अ नोटिस दैट जस्ट एट द अबव वी यूज टू राइट द नेम ऑफ द इंस्टीट्यूशन. वी आर राइटिंग द नोटिस इज फ्रॉम आवर स्कूल, देन द नेम ऑफ द स्कूल विल बी एट द टॉप मोस्ट ऑफ द पेज, है ना? Right, name of institution. Just only understand institution. Okay. Now after that, just write down notice. N O T I. Notice. Capital letter. A capital letter. Okay. Then first write left side of the paper the date. Date. And then the subject of the notice or the heading, subject or title, you can say the title or the heading, why the notice is written. See, and then you have to keep your content, must be the content, and at the last the name of the writer and its designation. Okay, name of the writer of the notice and designation at the last. This is the format of a notice writing. Is it okay? सबसे पहले name of the institution. कोई भी हो सकता है, जब जो भी publishing authority है, चाहे वो स्कूल है, कॉलेज है, कोचिंग है, कोई ऑफिस है, कोई एनजीओ है, एनीथिंग करना है ना, नेम ऑफ द इंस्टीट्यूशन. आफ्टर दैट ठीक उसके नीचे आपके बुक्स में कहीं कहीं पर मिलता होगा नोटिस सबसे ऊपर और तब फिर नाम, लेकिन अब ऐसा फॉर्मेट नहीं अलाउड है. रिसेंटली this format is acceptable, hai na? What, the name of the institution first, the second one is the notice, hai na? Wo n o t i c e wo likhna hi hai aapko, aur ye dhyan rakhna hai ki jab aap usko likh rahe hain aap usko small letter se nahi likhenge, wo jo bhi alphabets hain wo sab ke sab capital mein hi likhte hain. Kisko ye jo notice likhenge ye mera capital mein hi hoga, ठीक है? उसके बाद लेफ्ट कॉपी के यानी मार्जिन लाइन की तरफ, ठीक है, मार्जिन लाइन के साइड आप डेट लिखेंगे, और डेट आप ऐसे नहीं लिखेंगे, ऐसे नहीं लिखेंगे, ये नहीं, आप लिखेंगे 17 January 2022, ठीक है? आप डेट ऐसे लिखेंगे. समझ रहे हैं मेरी बात को सब लोग? बात समझ में आ रही है तन्वी? अभी तो आपका वीडियो ऑन था, फिर आपने वापस से वीडियो ऑफ रखा.
यस.
ओके, नाउ व्हाई द जो भी नोटिस है वो किस कारण से लिखा गया है ना, पब्लिशिंग रीजन और द सब्जेक्ट और द हेडिंग और द टाइटल ऑफ द नोटिस, वो हम मिड में लिखेंगे, ठीक है? कहीं कहीं पे लेफ्ट में भी लिखा मिलता है, उसके बाद हम कंटेंट को लिखेंगे, ठीक है। और एट द लास्ट जो लिखने वाला है इशूइंग अथॉरिटी के नाम और या नेम और इसका डेजिग्नेशन, डेजिग्नेशन लिखेंगे, ठीक है। Okay, so in this chapter, we will start writing the notice again. And as I told you that it is necessary.
Ma'am, please don't.
What happened, Adivya? Spam calls couldn't be handled. Nah? It will come. That was my fault that I have to put it on silent mode. Okay. Let's begin. As I told you that at the beginning I have to write the issuing authority's name. So यहाँ पे मैं एक imaginary नाम लिख रही हूँ, यहाँ पे अगर question में कोई नाम है तो आप वो लिखिए और अगर नहीं है तब ऐसे लिखिए। I told you that it should be in the middle of the ABC अच्छा ये हमें पूरा कैपिटल लिखने में की जरूरत नहीं है, बट ठीक है, विजिबिलिटी के लिए आई एम राइटिंग इट। इट्स एबीसी यूनिवर्सिटी Now, as I told you that you have to write notice in capital, you have written now the date. Now the date, and that is 17th. January 2022. Now, the heading, the title of the notice. Title of the notice, cancellation of scholarship examination. So write down. Try to write the heading also in capital. ठीक है? Cancellation. Cancellation. Of scholarship see mera line thoda chhota hai I think isliye yahan aa gaya hai Scholarship exam. Heading of this note. Now we have to start. Who is unmute? Can you please keep your mic off? Now write down. It is. To inform, it is to inform that the scholarship that the scholarship exam. Comma schedule don't say it's schedule nahi bolte isko schedules now its correct pronunciation is schedule scholarships exam schedule कोई एक इमेजिनरी दे दे दो, है ना, कोई भी डेट दे दो, 17 कोई हो है तो उसका आगे का कोई दे दो, दैट इज 20 Jan 2022 has been cancelled. Cancelled. Has been cancelled. Full stop. New date and time. New date and time will be informed. Informed soon. Informed soon. For further information. Further information, contact undersigned. For further information, contact undersigned. Full stop. That's it. The notice is done. Now, I just mentioned you to write down the name. So here you, if any name is mentioned, that you have to imagine yourself like this, then mention that name. Otherwise, just only write your name. है ना? आप चाहो तो अपना नाम भी लिख सकते हो. अगर क्वेश्चन में कोई नाम आपके पास नहीं है तो आप लिख सकते हो अपना नाम भी. Otherwise, write down X, Y, Z. Because you have to imagine yourself as education officer, so you are going to write as education. Education officer. That's it. This is your notice. Keep all these things inside a box. I'm not able to make a box right now over here. Because मुझे लगता है मैं गड़बड़ कर दूंगी. But let's have a try. देखती हूँ if I am possible. I'm just explaining you from here. Just see what you are going to do. All these things, see the spotlight, I'm just overflowing here. ये सारी चीजें जो हैं आपको एक बॉक्स में ड्रॉ करनी है, ठीक है? You all have to keep these all thing inside a box. एक proper rectangular box बनाओ और उसको इसमें इसको उसके अंदर डालो, ठीक है? That's the most necessary thing. Now, अब जल्दी से कोई एक जन अनम्यूट हो जाओ, बिकॉज अभी तो मेरा ये खत्म. अब मेरे को कल से प्रैक्टिस शुरू करना है. तो तन्वी,
यस मैम,
कैन यू आंसर व्हाट इज लेफ्ट इन योर प्रैक्टिस बुक एंड व्हाट शुड बी स्टार्टेड टुमारो?
ओके मैम,
कंडीशनल.